Hey there, welcome to LearnOpenCV. And in this series, we learn how to create dataset using bounding box annotation, mask, key point, and more for both images and videos using CVAT, an open source computer vision tool. Today, let's check out how to annotate bounding boxes. Hover over the rectangle tool from the control sidebar. Select the label you want to annotate. We will be annotating zebras. Do check out the previous video in the series where we understand how to add labels and set up CVAT. There are two ways to annotate a rectangle. We'll first understand how the two-point annotation works. Click on Shape, and red guiding lines will appear on the screen. These will help create a tight annotation around the object. To create an annotation, click on one corner and then click on the opposite corner. That's your bounding box. It is also registered in the object sidebar. Right-click on the bounding box to access the object card. To annotate quickly, CVAT comes built with shortcuts. Press N to annotate another object. And to redraw an annotation, hover the cursor over the annotation and press Shift N. Here's a list of all the shortcuts in CVAT. These boxes can also be resized or rotated. Simply adjust one of the edges of the bounding box, or if you want to rotate, use the white key point to turn the bounding box around. Now let's annotate the next image. Press F to go to the next image in the queue. Now let's understand the four-point annotation. Click on the topmost, bottommost, leftmost, and the rightmost point of the object. This creates a rectangle that touches all the given points. Annotations can also be copy and pasted. Hover over the annotation and press Ctrl-C. The annotation is now copied. After pressing Ctrl-V, a box will appear. Set this box over the new object and resize the edges. After annotation, we export the dataset. There are multiple formats to export the dataset. Depending on the problem statement and the framework, you can choose the annotation format. Let us quickly check the YOLO and COCO format. So, that's all about the bounding box annotation. If you like this video, why don't you check out the previous video in the series, the UI of CVAT. Do comment what you would like to see next, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next time.